Hi everyone. I realize the bottom or the end of that Zoom lecture kind of cut off how to create your butterfly for this week. So I just wanted to create a quick video specifically just focusing on how to set up your butterfly in case you didn't save your file when you were in class. So if you notice your butterfly is on a white background. So what you're going to need to do is we need to unlock the background, and you can call it layer zero if you want, that's fine. And if you notice, the white background is attached to the butterfly, like I mentioned. So what you need to do is isolate the butterfly, and we need to put it on its own layer. So you're just going to use the magic wand, make a selection of the butterfly, and you're going to want to zoom in and make sure that it didn't cut off any of the black outline, which it shouldn't have. But again, just zoom in just to be sure. And then once you have the butterfly with the marching ants, Control J, so new layer via copy, and then you can actually close the old, the original background, and you can rename this one butterfly if you would like. And then guys, what you're going to do is you eventually, according to the directions, need to create a background. So as I showed you in class, you need the new layer button. And this can be your background that you create. And again, you're going to get creative with the paint tools and use whatever background goes with your theme colors that you picked. But remember, you can go to edit fill if you want a solid color, and then you can kind of paint your brush tip on the back, whatever you want to do. So this is the setup that you would need, and then this is the layer that you're going to make all of your selections from. So go to the butterfly layer and grab the quick select tool, and like we were practicing in class, make selections of whatever you want to paint, and then you're going to Control J and put that on its own layer, and then you're going to Control click the selection, and then you can grab your regular paintbrush tool and come up here to the top and change your paint brushes if you want, and then you can paint your selections. And then you'll notice this will be on its own layer when you're done. So that is how you need to set up your butterfly. So this will allow you to create and put a background on the bottom. So if you have any questions with this, just let me know.